Hi guys, have you noticed that recently more and more people are becoming overweight and obese? Vice versa, more people are also becoming underweight and skinny. Both can lead to major health risks. So take some precautions and try to gain weight in a healthy way, like gaining muscle mass. What are the health risks of being underweight? Osteoporosis, anemia, having a very low immunity, which means getting sick more often, and having weak hair, nails, and teeth. Simply adding certain foods to your diet can help you increase your weight and muscle mass in a healthy way. For example, protein smoothies and milk, avocados, dried fruits, healthy fats and oils, some legumes and pulses, and also healthy carbs like brown rice, whole wheat pasta, and whole grain breads. At Forever, you can use our wide ranges of product which will help you gain weight and muscle mass in a healthy way. For example, first, Forever Light Ultra. You can mix one scoop with full fat milk and drink it once or twice per day. Second, Royal Jelly. This is the queen's bee food and it contains lots of nutrients and it will help increase your energy levels. You can take 2 tablets per day as a dietary supplement. You can also drink the aloe berry nectar since it contains the highest amount of calories out of all the aloe vera gels. It contains 120 kilocal per serving. And lastly, you can add bee honey to your fruits, to your light ultra shake, or just to any kind of food you'd like. 1 tablespoon of honey contains 70 kilocal. I am Lynn, the nutritionist. I hope you guys liked today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. Bye.